Anything you can do, I can do better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Hey, Jeremy, let's play Don't Cross the Line.
Sure. What are you watching right now, Jeff? Look at that.
I don't know.
You're watching The Adventures of Uberman. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Don't Cross the Line.
Whoa, Jeff.
Are you guys playing?
Yeah.
You guys can play, too.
Yeah, but we can't see it. I wish I could see you play. It
says you can press A to join the game.
All right, I'm in. I can change my pose.
Are you in, Jeremy?
It says I'm... Oh. Yeah.
Whoa.
Michael's in.
You playing on the Wii?
No.
I guess. I don't know.
Insert coin.
Right, loading.
Who's who?
Gavin changed.
Oh, is it like...
Is this Slitherio?
Is it like...
Yeah,
oh,
I bet it is.
Yeah, it is.
Guys, we're all lines. Down.
You play a snake.
Down.
That's like a snake with an infinite
tail. Oh, I fucked myself already, I think.
Look, I'm kind of disappointed. Gavin, look at me, I'm disappointed.
Oh, Jeff.
Hey, guys, I'll just be over here.
Oh, you bitch.
Oh, you got me.
Oh, I got myself.
Oh, you got yourself.
Like one.
My Jones.
Can you see it happening, Jack, on the screen?
Somebody join.
No, you can't. We can get a fourth. Somebody else join.
Michael or Gavin.
Let's play Don't Cross the Line in GTA.
I would assume Jack can get in.
Hang on, let me stand up slowly. It says, players are available, play, but sit on the couch. Join in, but the couch is full.
Try sitting on a chair.
Oh, no,
my ass is sore. Yeah, go ahead, Jack. Take a seat, man.
All right.
The game of Don't Cross the Line is in progress. You will join in when the game ends.
Oh, Jack's down.
I'm just sitting here. Oh, there it goes.
I'm just sitting as well.
Still waiting. I'm just sitting.
All right, I'm in the game now.
Oh, there we go.
There you go.
Jesus, I'm in.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Gavin's in. Gavin.
Let's do this.
Not even looking at the screen. What a pro.
Oh, in the game?
The game.
Yeah. You are looking away from the screen and standing in front of Michael.
Gavin today.
These characters look nothing like the straight colored lines that represent them.
No.
Oh, it's Tron.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it is.
I may not have known what color I was for a second.
You and me both.
Did it.
Oh, God. Man, look at... Oh, Jeff's getting mad.
Getting dirty.
I'm watching your characters.
Get dirty.
Oh, God.
Oh, Michael, he's like,
no!
Yeah! Oh! Then he died.
I tried to cut across Gavin before him and Jeff swallowed me up.
Uh-oh.
Shit! Oh, my God, Jeff!
Oh, Jeff!
Fuck!
Oh, Jeff!
Fuck!
All right,
Did you just die on yourself?
Yep.
Yeah, I couldn't turn fast enough.
It was too extreme. Gavin.
Oh, man.
Oh, no. Oh, Jack.
Oh,
you didn't turn fast enough.
Oh, you guys killed each other. You killed yourselves at the exact same time.
Wow. Did you die too?
Yeah. All right, one more time.
One more.
Oh, it's just tiebreaker.
Here we go. This is, okay, tiebreaker. So this is the Let's Play started, right?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Absolutely.
We're halfway over.
Absolutely.
Dapsa.
Daps cross the line.
Wait a minute. Does Gavin have a bounty
okay, on him? Okay, so, Jeff.
I decided to use the D-pad instead of the analog stick, and it didn't respond as quickly as I had anticipated.
Oh! Right. I killed myself trying to set up something sneaky.
Right, Gavin, we meet again.
I died just as stupidly as Jeff did. Maybe dumber, actually.
Oh!
The pink snake wins.
All right, so should we do a CEO? Finally try out one of these CEO missions?
Yeah, give it a shot.
All right, I'm going to head over to my terminal.
Face?
Y'all feel free to have a drink.
Mouth's pretty wide open.
You're like, Gav, your character's doing this.
Oh, really?
Yeah, look at my. Oh, you turned around.
Sorry.
Say, look at my screen. Oh.
You're dick out, Michael.
Oh, what's up? I'm playing some music.
You know, last time we played
the guy
this
on the TV.
We were learning about the CEO stuff. We thought we could only get three people or four people into a room because you can only have four people in the CEO. But I think we can have as many as we want, which means we can still do.
Jack, what are you drinking?
Yeah.
At that new table.
Add some whiskey.
Oh yes.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna buy a warehouse.
Uh-huh.
And see what the fuck happens.
And there's like some kind of missions we can do with that.
There's a new car out today, a new supercar.
Yeah. Another one?
Yeah.
What's it called?
It's
fuck?
The Fister 811. It's
Fister.
It's
awesome.
First Fister.
Are you sure you want to purchase this warehouse? Yes.
Is it real fast?
I don't know.
What the fuck?
Let's buy it right now.
Yep, what there it is.
Let's buy three crates of medical supplies.
1.1 million, so it's probably not as fast.
No, let's start.
How I hear that relates to speed.
Well, the Grotti's fucking 2.7 million. A $1.1 million car better not be fast.
Is the Grotti the fastest?
Yeah.
All right, guys. I was reading the comments on
there seems to be a dispute over that. Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Yeah. Whatever.
Are you sure you'd like to purchase a large shipment of medical supplies? Yes.
Wait a minute. Gavin wasn't in the Grotti Let's Play, was he?
Nope.
So he's the only one that doesn't have one.
Yeah.
That's true. Which would be like most of our videos.
You can buy a Fister, though.
Yeah, that's more your price range.
All right.
Whoa.
Jeremy, all right?
Whiskey.
So should we be leaving?
Hold on, don't go whiskey. A lot of whiskey in me.
Oh, my God.
Oh, Jay.
I need to change our style.
I like the medical supplies. exit the office. So yeah, we should probably leave.
Stumbled into a different outfit. That
although
was really
I think
weird.
You can leave, Jeff, and take us all with you.
Oh, this is a business center? Holy shit.
Gavin, let's make some copies. Let's print out your resume.
All right. Let's go to the
you can drag us all
via
out,
vehicle.
Right? Yeah, drag us all out too.
Yeah, when we look good.
Yeah, we do.
I look like a James Bond like henchman.
Should we exit via the Swift Flying Bravo or the turret limo, right?
Turret limo.
If you want to do turreted limo, sure.
Yeah, let's do that.
Is it loading or
it's doing
no,
a
don't use the laptop, stand up.
Oh, there we go.
Everyone vanished except for me.
Go to the street.
Gunner has requested you get the fuck out. Oh, look, we all got in the elevator.
I'm gonna rub you blind.
Actually, only four of us got in the elevator. Somebody was missing.
Gavin. I think I'm still drunk on a laptop. That.
I'm the only one to walk out the front door.
You were missing from the elevator.
Yeah. Oh, I'm still hammered.
Where are you guys?
Right, so where the hell's the turreted limo?
Keep saying I don't know. All right, why doesn't somebody call
the
helicopter?
It's in front of us, Jeff. It's in front of us.
Oh, is it?
It's on the map. Is it the...
Oh yeah, it's right there.
Yeah.
Oh, I found my car.
You still Jeremy, drunk? Get in the fucking limo.
I'm still real drunk, yeah.
All right, everybody get in the limo.
Okay, where's the limo?
Gavin too. Gavin, can you get in?
Yeah.
Jeremy, why are you in your car?
I don't know. Who's here?
Where is the limo?
Your car's not going to be a car much longer.
Oh, please don't. It's expensive.
It's right out front, Gav. Just run straight out the door.
Here we come. Whee!
I don't like cats,
We're leaving without Gavin.
No, I'm here.
Where is...
He's behind us. He's behind us. Keep backing up. He's past us now.
Really?
What?
Where the hell is he? Huh? I see somebody on the map, unless that's Jeremy.
Yeah, that's me. That's me. I'm coming in.
Yeah. Are you flying? Are you falling? You're probably falling. I bet he went through the roof.
God damn it, Gavin.
It's Gavin. Right, he went through the
roof.
We'll
leave him.
Where are you, dude? You're taking forever.
No, this is it.
Just get down here already.
This is it.
There he is.
Oh.
Excellent.
All right. Let me in.
This is a bad sign. There's a lot of people here that's waiting for us.
That's what happens.
Yeah.
They're also
all
in
passive mode.
Rockstar was like, I was reading their explanation of why it has to be in a public server, and they're like, because it's got to be hard. It's not easy to be a CEO.
Yeah.
Oh, someone left. Who left?
It's pretty easy so far.
Oh,
there's been an error with this session. I've never seen that.
All right, let's try this again.
We got to find the VIP of Killa and take them out.
We could do that, or we could do our job.
Damn it.
Oh no!
Oh, is this a fake parachute? It's not a real parachute.
What is that?
It's a joke parachute.
Well, you wear it as a skin, Gavin.
I thought that was an actual parachute, though.
So you just jumped off and killed yourself?
I did.
Isn't there a parachute on the roof, though?
Yes. But I was already wearing one, therefore I didn't think I needed one.
That drop sobered me up real good.
Back off.
No, I don't want to drive.
Here, I'll drive.
Should I just waste this guy? What if he starts shooting us?
Yo, are you running?
Oh, look at this guy in front of us.
Careful, don't waste him. We're going to invite something we don't want.
Hey, you have to mark where we have to go because I have no idea where we're going because I don't have
it. It's marked.
Wait, I want to get the limo. All right,
this guy,
Gavin? Let's guess.
He's either going to fuck with us or he's going to give us some security.
He's
fucking
right
falling from the sky. Oh, no, he's actually on the ground.
I didn't die.
That guy fucking creamed him.
That guy got a bounty.
That guy's definitely a fan. He didn't do anything to us and he ran Gavin over.
Died with my foot up my nose.
That was pretty funny, actually.
Gavin, you spawned so far away.
So far away.
Are you let's go pick him up.
Are you down low or high, Gavin?
I'm on the road.
Low or high?
I don't know.
All right. Let's go get him.
High.
Can you go low?
No, he's low.
Is that him down there?
Yes.
Low and a half.
All right, let's try this again.
We have a star now.
Thanks, Jeremy.
Michael, nice junk.
Wait, are you blaming me for something?
Where's firing the weapon?
You like my dick?
Hey, Jeff, junk off nice, Michael's.
Gavin? I just
junk off Michael's knob.
Whee!
Is that Michael in the turret?
Yeah.
That's pretty funny.
Hey, Jeff, look at this. Wait, Michael, face me.
Michael, you look great.
What's up, Gav?
Just face me. Face back.
I don't know which way you are.
I'm in the back seat. Does that look good, Jeff?
Is this facing you?
Dude, it looks awesome.
Well, you guys
looks like you're having a fucking blast.
You guys
look
great back
there. Yeah, jerk your dick right off.
Oh, careful.
Michael's got his little legs tucked up.
Woo!
Like, beep!
All right, let's get these medical supplies and take it back to the warehouse and make some money.
Let's do this thing. Oh, that's a lot of bullets coming in.
Got under a mile.
So, you're pissing off the cops by
doing
that.
Yeah, but it's fun.
Making live a lot. Oh, I may have hit that
one. Yeah? Luckily, we already had two stars when you ran that woman over.
Don't worry.
Dude, we're armored, okay?
I have a friend.
Oh, you're fucked up, pig.
Oh, damn, we got some blast screw on that.
Oh, kill that driver.
Three stars.
All right. All right, we have removed the water level.
Cop
Let's not be dicks.
Nice.
All right, I'll hold off for now.
Hey, we got a friend behind.
Oh!
Now we got a water level.
Apparently, that didn't cause a star somehow.
Huh.
Oh, maybe that guy's fighting him for
maybe
us.
They're off to that
have fun with that,
nice.
Buddy.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, guy, it was pretty funny when you ran Gavin over.
It was all right.
What's up, possessed dumb? Nice grotty.
It looks real nice, dude. I'm giving him a pass.
So far,
I haven't
being a
CEO
is pretty sweet,
dude. It's so sweet. Even random people want to follow you, yeah. Like this guy.
I'm not even in the crew. I just have like a rich friend.
I like that. I'm just like a contract driver.
Yeah.
All right, sure.
I'm just keeping an eye on this guy in case he double-crosses us. Yeah.
I mean, him killing Gavin was pretty funny, but killing
if
another person...
Us, but we draw the line at anybody other than Gavin.
Exactly.
Whoa.
If I see a fucking arm come out of that window with a sticky
bomb...
I think
we're here. Look at this guy doing push-ups. What a loser. All right,
so what are we doing? Collect the medical supplies. Right, I think you drove past them.
No, I think they're in the truck.
I'm assuming it's the truck,
oh,
right?
I'm stupid. Never mind.
I don't think I'll fit in the truck.
Well...
Do we have to drive the truck?
Yeah, we're probably gonna escort.
Let's take the turret too. Yeah, somebody drive the limo.
I'll drive the limo.
Warning: the tracker has pinged a signal map wide. Isn't it?
All right, I guess
not everybody knows what we're doing.
Jeremy's driving.
Map
what?
Wide.
You're driving.
Shit.
All right, so follow that fucking truck.
And also, the cops are going after. Are they going after you guys? Or?
I think they're going after.
I don't know, but help me out here.
Why is Gavin on the roof?
I don't know.
I'm support. Support.
So are you? Do you have stars or what?
Who, me?
No, the truck.
I don't have a star yet.
Okay, you're good for now.
But I have a cop. I'm about to
run
into.
Oh shit! All
right,
we just need to keep an eye on this guy.
Just need to keep an eye on Moafs. This is for 18 grand in medical. Stop. Sorry.
Is he shooting at us? I can't tell.
Jack just killed the CEO.
Oh, that was a CEO.
All right. No, possessed stone. He was following us the entire time. Now he's gonna be pissed.
Somebody was just shooting, but I don't know if they were shooting at us.
I don't know. No, Jack just killed the other guy.
I was killing the guy who was in the grotty trying
guys,
to hit
this looks
Rammy
so
dudes.
Cool.
Oh,
this looks wicked.
How are you able to stay on so well, Gavin?
I don't know. I just got excellent balance. Oh dear, some woman. Oh.
Oh dear.
I can't put body armor
heads up. We're coming
for
up
some
on
reason,
someone,
and I don't like it.
Oh crap, we're coming
Jeff,
up on someone.
Jeff, are you driving
someone.
The truck?
Yeah.
Be careful with the low hanging trees there.
Look out.
Doing my best here, man.
You're doing pretty well.
I got $18,000 worth of medical supplies in this truck that I have to deliver
to
me.
Someone
watch
else,
your left, watch your
up.
Left. Oh, it's
there,
oh,
there they
went. He's whipping past.
Oh, Gavin, I'm so sorry!
Jesus Christ,
I didn't see that
Gavin.
Light! Oh, Gavin!
Dude, I was just looking backwards.
Oh, bus!
I was just looking backwards, so I didn't see any of it. We just got further away, and I saw Gavin laying on top of a car.
Oh,
how did that
I
happen?
I flew off and landed
God
under the
damn,
wheels.
Everybody's
shit.
So pissed!
Oh, we got bogeys in front of us.
I'm getting shot up!
Yeah, well, we got
by
hit
who?
By a bus.
I don't know. I can't see.
The
I'm driving.
Oh, it's the cops. You got cops on you.
I'm not. I don't have
no,
a water
it was
level.
Like a white. Oh, God. Oh, God. They're all behind Jeff. I'm stuck.
Keep
I
going.
I got 1.2 miles to go.
Jeff's like leaving a wake behind him.
Yeah, so are we. Trust me. We're leaving some bodies too, Jeremy.
I want to get in the limo.
I mean, where are you at this
sorry.
Point?
Yeah. I'm riding in that dude's grotty.
Oh, that guy just ran me!
Oh, you're riding with the dude that killed you?
Yeah.
Trying to get to the warehouse.
You got
point,
Jeff.
Point
you got
8 miles.
Are you with possessed
oh, we got
stone right
this,
now?
Man.
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm in his grotty.
Tell him.
Oh, I'm getting shot up.
Tell him Jack's sorry.
Are you getting shot at?
Yeah.
I don't think
dude,
that's
I'm killing.
Accurate.
Unless I'm just getting hit with ancillary bullets.
Yeah, I think you're getting hit with ancillary bullets.
Oh, it sounds bad.
We got
right
someone
there.
Incoming.
Oh.
I mean, yeah, Michael.
Oh, I got hit by a cop.
You're fine, you're fine.
You. No
you're
water right. level, though, but he did ram me.
Yeah, you're all right. We have 3 stars. That's probably why they're coming after you, Jeff!
Okay,
oh, Jeff,
I put like
happened?
50 bullets in the side of your
I
car there.
guys,
you're gonna need to look out.
Guys, I made it!
Guys, it's starting to kick off back there.
Yeah, it really
yeah,
is.
We're
it
watching.
Is.
Can I
oh,
fit
God, oh, in front of us, Michael!
Is there room for me in the limo?
Titan Exotic just threw-
oh,
oh,
no!
Oh,
no! Everybody's dead.
Oh my God!
Hey, we didn't get it. I do love that Jeff goes Titan Exotic, and then we all fucking
well, that's
fucking
why I was
died.
Going in front of us, Michael, because yeah. he pulled up and just killed everyone.
Yeah, goodness. I was turning. That limo wasn't very turreted.
So you lost.
Or
oh yeah,
armored.
That's it. No, it's over.
Yeah, the special cargo was destroyed. How far were we?
I think
this is pretty good. Should we try again?
Yeah,
we
were.
I mean,
like
we should do another
0.7 mile.
Hey,
away.
Jeff, can I be in the thing now?
Yeah.
You know what's the sign? You know what's the sign of a good game? When it can end with one sticky bomb.
Well, you know, it happens.
That's tough, man.
It's hard out there for a pimp.
But I think you get like $250,000 if you finish that thing properly.
I thought Jeff
body
said
armor
18,000.
Well,
it
was $18,000 worth of medical
outfit.
Supplies. I don't know. Can I do it again from here? Or do I have to go back to the fucking?
What if we've forgotten the plan? We're gonna need the office to go over it again.
I'll never harm you, sir.
That was awesome. That was a huge explosion.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
Oh.
Wow.
The Christ!
The
public
hell is
games
that?
Are cinematic.
Yeah, let's here.
Hey, Jeff, get in the car.
Okay. I guess we'll head back to the house or to the apartment.
Can I have an invite?
Oh, we have to go back to the building?
Yeah.
God damn.
Looks like it. All right, let's get a little simpler this time. Let's start we'll
okay.
do one crate.
Hey, Jeremy.
Yo, of weapon
did
and ammo.
Did they get me? Did I get any on me?
Yeah, you got a little smidgen.
All right.
Your outfit looks cleaner than mine.
I got one in the ass.
Whoa.
Should we exit via helicopter?
Sure.
I don't know if everybody will be able to.
I mean,
here's what we do.
We'll see what happens.
We get a cargo bomb.
Oh,
we
I can exit via brigade.
Lift the truck up on a cargo bomb.
Just brigade it.
Yeah.
Brigade.
Are we still trying to move a truck?
Jeremy, we're going to die
I don't know
in
yet.
1 second.
We'll know until we're downstairs.
Okay.
No, we won't.
We just got killed in like a 4-car moving convoy, and you want us to get a cargo bomb to pick up a truck.
Yeah. Pick up the box
we'll be the
truck.
Slowest
fly
moving
no.
target
He's
ever.
He's got a point.
I appreciate your enthusiasm, Jeremy.
There's not much airflow right now.
And the rest of us will be out the side with flares.
They'll kill us in 1 second.
There's a lot of ground
If we pull
flow.
This off, we're the greatest corporation of all time.
All right. Oh, my car's still here.
Where's the vehicle? There it is.
Straight ahead.
Collect the weapons
car.
And ammo.
Oh, that car just got wrecked by it. And by
Here's
that, I mean it drove into it.
You
that red
drive?
Car.
Oh, yeah, Jack.
Michael, you got a little blood on your back.
Yeah, I got a little bit on me.
I just don't want me to drive.
Here's my brigade.
Hey, you know what I forgot about the brigade?
Oh,
it
yeah.
sucks for everyone besides the driver.
Yeah, and the first passenger.
Well, the passenger should be Jeff, obviously. He's the CEO.
Oh, we got an extra person.
Oh, no, we're all dead.
Well, there it goes!
And then that's it.
So how do you think that cargo bomb plan would have worked out? The skies are pretty clear right now.
Okay, so,
guys,
hey, but it's not over yet.
Guys,
we can still do it.
I got a brigade for you.
Oh my god.
That Let's get the brigade
amazing.
With Gavin. The, because it didn't get blown up, we're still good.
Dude, that was fucking vicious.
You could have fucking timed that better.
All right. Is someone like crew?
Oh, Gavin, I'm behind
Jeff,
you.
Be careful, there's a guy right there.
Oh, is this you, Gavin?
Yeah.
All right, I'm in.
He's coming in again.
And here we boom.
Wait, hang on. All right, I'm good. Go. Oh! Damn it! Why did we kill him first? I just heard a woman screaming.
Got him, he's dead.
Guys, my brigade's gone.
All right, here, we got this car now.
I killed the dude in the helicopter.
I'm just gonna go ahead and go to the box. Y'all catch up.
Yeah, let's get closer to shit that you can destroy.
I'll get halfway. Oh, Christ. That was awesome.
All right, fuck it. I'll just get in my car. It's right there.
So where are you guys starting again? Just outside.
They're just going still.
I'm only about a mile from the cargo. We hope we gotta pull one successful one off.
It would be ideal.
Who are you pulling off
in this video?
Well, you pulled me off earlier.
Hey, what?
Yeah.
You
with the turret?
Oh, yeah.
No, I'm being dead serious.
Yeah. Who's this here? Is this you, boy?
Yeah, in the white? Yeah.
Oh, do you want to steal this bus?
I mean, you can take the bus. I was gonna take my car right here.
Oh, okay. Can I ride in the car with you?
Sure.
I don't think the bus will keep up. Oh, it's got flap doors?
Oh, yeah.
Flap doors?
All right, I've got
Holy
someone with me.
Dicks.
I don't know if they're friendly or if they're not.
Yeah, this thing is awesome.
It looks like a spider.
Hey, you're gonna assume that people are friendly.
Hey, it's me.
Oh, yeah.
Is that you, Jeff?
Where, are Jack and Jeremy coming?
I don't know where they are. I don't know where you guys are.
But they're with you.
Okay. Yeah, I'll catch up. Don't worry about it.
I'm heading to the truck right now.
Truck header. Do you remember where the truck was?
Oh, I have GPS.
Yeah.
Does Jack have it?
Yeah, I do.
It's different place. Oh, okay. It moves every time.
Yeah, Jack's in the group now.
How is it, Jack?
Lovely.
Oh, fuck.
Did you customize the look of this, Michael?
Yeah.
Hmm.
I gave it the sweet Achievement Hunter green.
Yeah, a little pinstripe.
Disgusting neon.
What's up, Michael?
What's up? You're at my butt?
Yeah.
I see your little dot. I mean, it's a regular-sized dot. It's not little. I wasn't implying anything.
Whoop!
Dude, did all three of us make that turn like that?
Yep.
Slamming into the wall?
Oh, yeah. It's just another fucking box truck.
Yes!
Ugh. Same box truck, but with less cargo. Great.
Sorry.
Wait, hang on.
Sorry.
I have to use Trackify to search for a vehicle, so it's not that vehicle, so maybe it's not.
Use that Trackify, boys. Oh, it's over here. It's to the right, towards where Jack's going. Yeah. Hang on, I'm gonna try and drive in there.
Oh, King Gavin's with me.
King Gavin?
Yeah.
The box truck's is over here. Where the fuck is this thing?
It's entirely possible it's not a box truck. I picked a different-
Oh, sweet! Look at this ladder.
I'm hiding in here.
Yeah, get on it, man.
Oh!
How'd that go?
I guess the ladder doesn't meet the road.
Use Trackify to search for the vehicle.
How is it not this truck?
What the fuck is this thing?
Oh god, there's a lot of helicopters in the air. I'm fucking nervous.
I'm using Trackify. I think it might be moving.
Yeah, it might be moving, actually.
Oh shit.
There's a helicopter trying to fuck me.
Wait.
Says it's a vehicle.
Is it Sir Smurfs?
I mean, I don't know. He's behind me.
Oh, Sir Curtis. All right, good. Because I know somebody named Sir Smurfs on here. I was like, no, Gavin, he might be nice.
Oh, really? Oops.
Oh no, Sir!
This
Curtis.
Trackify thing
oh,
is
God.
Like it's not
the
stopping.
The tail came over.
The thing I'm nervous about is the more people we kill, the more enemies we make.
It's true.
That's why Possessed Stone's still around. Sup, boy.
This thing is fucking far away.
Yeah, I'm following it, but it is not close in any way.
Yeah.
All right, Captain Donut, let me in.
Should we just get a chopper?
That'd probably be the best bet.
If you have one, sure. I've been driving already, cool. So I'll just keep driving, but...
Once again, Kevin overestimating my wealth. Sure, I'll call in a helicopter.
fire truck just fucking crammed into a train.
Wait, what's a Volatus?
That's one.
That's a helicopter.
All right, calling it in.
That's one of the newer ones.
Oh, that's the quick one.
I think that's the newest helicopter.
Yeah, that's the fast one.
The one that looks like a Dyson fan. It does.
All right.
Bladeless fan.
I am hauling ass.
I'm going to mark it on the map. It's right there, guys.
I see it.
God damn, how fuck far away is this?
God, we have other players all over us.
Yeah, how fuck far away is it?
I feel like I'm so close.
I don't feel like I'm getting close at all.
We have a lot of heat. How are we going to do
it? We don't have any heat. We just have other players driving around.
Well, that's the worst kind of heat.
It's true.
Oh, it's on the hospital?
Yeah.
I see it.
All right. Oh, I got a call from Pegasus. Our most sincere apologies, but we were unable to move your vehicle to a suitable location.
Huh.
There is still a chopper up there. Fuck it. Let's just take that.
Let's go for it. And kill everyone when they get up the ladder.
Yeah? Is that what we want to do here?
You stand at the top of the ladder and bip their heads as they come up, and I'll start this chopper up.
Oh, God. Well, they're staying down there for now while they find their homing rocket launcher.
Oh, you know what? Yeah, just get in the... Is this you?
No, I'm not up there yet.
Oh.
That might be possessed stone coming up.
Oh, shit. I might be close to it.
Really?
Oh, I'm on
it. Jack got it.
What is it?
Collect weapons and ammo.
Did you just kill that man?
Get in.
What is it, Jack?
It's a van.
It's a stone.
Was it driving?
Yeah.
You just had to hijack it?
Hey, that's our crate in the back of that van.
All right, which way is it, little Jay?
It's on the beach. It's on the beach. Yeah, Jack got it right here. I'm moving up right on Jack.
I'm gonna mark it, Gavin.
All
right. That way.
All right, going.
I really hope this, Michael, you near me?
Yeah, okay. There's guys behind you, Jack. They're already coming for you.
Oh, yeah, we got NPCs coming after me, too.
Yep, that's who I was referring to.
Okay. We've got an extra dude with us, haven't we?
Yeah. There's also bad guys, other humans.
Oh, you got a CEO coming in on you hard.
Who, I do?
No, Jack.
Yeah, if you guys want to come and help me out a little bit, that'd be great. All right. I'm 1.7 miles away. Oh, Michael, thank you.
I don't see him.
I'm keeping it up to date on where
he is.
Is
King Gavin a bad guy or a good guy?
I mean,
King Gavin's a good guy. King Gavin's a good guy.
Chopper. Police chopper.
No, that's us. That's us.
Warning.
No, there's another one, it looks like. There's another chopper behind you guys. You might want to take care of that.
Don't worry. That's just possessed stone. He's fine.
Oh, okay.
Is he good?
Yeah. He's been with us the whole time. He knows the
drill. Did you see that guy fucking run after you, Jack?
Yeah, I clipped him.
I finished him off.
Thank you.
He was rolling through the street when I fucking finished him.
Also, don't worry, Possessed Stone is in a news chopper, down I'm here. Pretty sure. So.
Catching up
with
you guys.
I hope those pinks aren't coming towards us.
Potentially.
It's just a boring van.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, crap, we got a guy coming up on the right.
Heading right towards you, Jack.
I hear a chopper. Oh, shit.
It's the red dude.
King Gavin killed Sir Curtis, who I think was coming to kill you.
Oh, Sir Curtis is not a good one.
Is X-Pob a good guy or a bad guy?
I just fucking rammed into him, Jack. Okay. So he couldn't do anything to you.
Whoa!
If he follows us, take him out.
Okay, we got another guy.
Yeah,
in the intersection.
Okay,
right, he's going on his merry way.
Another guy is following us. There's a car following me. If you can shoot it, take it out.
Kevin!
That's not good. That's not good. What'd you guys blow up on?
Yeah, Gavin got tangled up with the power lines.
That was a power line.
Yeah, but he took a couple people out with him, it looks like.
Gotcha, sucker!
How close are you guys?
That's not true. We just had a dude riding in the passenger seat.
0.3 miles away.
0.3?
Yeah, we're getting close.
You guys are way ahead.
I just killed the
me.
Guy chasing us.
Looks
we're good.
Looks pretty clear.
Oh, here comes Possessed Stone to pick me up.
I'm 0.8 behind you.
Whoa, shit, Michael.
All right, let's go, buddy. Oh god, you guys got jets coming in.
No, we got it. We got it.
Yeah.
Done and done.
Car delivered. Nice.
Ooh. Look at you guys.
All right.
Hey, what's up? I'm here. Possessed Stone gave me a lift.
Do I get a cutscene or anything? It's just a black
also,
screen.
Also, as an added bonus, like as an added fuck you, apparently someone got credit for blowing up my car. That cost 20 grand, sucker. It's so expensive.
Nice, Michael. What's up?
Oh, what's up?
Where's our cargo?
Travel the furthest distance while bailing from a vehicle.
We're like trapped in here.
Oh, look, there's like blueprints of planes.
There's a little laptop there.
So you guys are in the warehouse?
Yeah, we're in the warehouse.
I want to go. Where is it?
Oh, here it is, Michael. Exciting. Check it out. Look. There it is.
Oh, that's the shit we got?
Yeah, that's the shit.
Damn!
So did we get a lot of money from that?
That's cool.
I don't know that we got anything. But we got the stuff. Jack and I are looking at it.
Yeah,
oh, shit,
yeah.
I got a call
I'm
from
coming
Ron.
In.
Maybe this is connected.
I'm coming in. I want to see.
Nope, it's not. It's unrelated.
Man, we got some good guns here.
M. Jones left.
Oh, yeah, Michael left.
No, I'm still here.
I see you, but that's not you.
Yeah, I guess.
So where is our warehouse?
All right, I just left.
Find me up, Securo find me on the map. Paid me $5,000.
You probably can't get in there, I imagine. You probably had to be near the zone.
No, I think I can get in.
You should have multiple warehouses, Jeff, so when shit like that happens, we can go to the closest one.
If that's how it works, yeah.
I think
that
so.
That was pretty awesome.
That was pretty cool.
That was pretty fun.
We can buy, like, I can own up to 5 at once.
Yeah.
Should we try to do another one?
I'm headed to the warehouse right now.
This dude in front of me has no body.
I think that there's other things I can do. Let's see.
Guys, I'm part of a crew. I know, you guys are awesome, but...
Special cargo that you've purchased and returned safely to the warehouse will be stored on these
racks.
Yeah, you
racks. See it? It's the first one on the left.
Does
the bottom.
Do anything?
The total stock of special cargo held in a warehouse can be sold to an interested buyer at any time using this laptop. Selling larger quantities, the laptop's not connected to a secure network, meaning your special cargo will be sold through the more legitimate ad hoc website. Access to the workbench to upgrade your delivery vehicles to ensure your special cargo makes it to the buyer in one piece. If a delivery vehicle is destroyed during a sale, the amount of stock it is holding will be lost.
Oh, shit. It kicked me out. We got someone here. A kid named Dope.
Dope?
He has no chest.
Huh. Yeah. That guy has no body.
You think he's hacking?
Yes.
Deliver the goods to drop off. So we need to deliver the goods. Where are they? Where's the delivery vehicle?
It's at the airport.
Stuff.
Are you back yet, Michael?
I'm in a game. Let me.
Jeff, I'm calling
in
my car.
Game. You don't want to ride in this one?
I put it on the map. Let's go.
Hang on. Let me.
It's literally just at the airport, right?
Yeah.
Oh, that guy's got no head.
Put me in another game. Hang on.
Jeff, come
try again.
Go north. Towards me.
Where are you at, Lil J?
Possessed Stone is driving me to the airport.
All right, we'll be behind soon. Gavin, you want to head to the airport too?
Heading there now.
All right, so this CEO shit's pretty cool.
It is pretty cool. It's gonna be very difficult though.
It's
nice seeing the gate open by itself.
The gate to the
airport.
Enter
the plane. Yeah. Where's the plane? Oh, it's over here.
How do you get the gates open?
It's I guess part of this mission.
It'll open in a public server, I think. It just doesn't in private.
Makes sense. Thanks, Rockstar.
You guys got a lot of people coming in as well.
Great. Jeff, you ready to fly?
Yeah, I guess so. Maybe we should just haul ass and do this.
Yeah, you should just do it, because your invite didn't even come through. My thing's broken. Cunt. It's annoying.
Language.
You get in, Jeff?
Yeah, I'm getting in.
Language.
Jeremy and Gavin, what are you guys doing?
I'm at the airport.
I am also at the airport.
Are you at the airport?
Yeah, we're in the plane. It's
gonna,
a two-seater.
Hey, you
I'm just going to reboot
prevent
GTA 5.
A homing lock
Forest
on, Jeff. You see that?
How do I do that?
I don't know. Miss a lock-on jam or something, it went away.
Good luck, guys.
I can't fit in the plane.
No,
I
it's mean, only a two-person plane.
Good luck.
But you can provide air support, Gavin.
Yeah, I'll get a plane.
Yeah.
Air support.
We have to deliver to the...
Gavin, do you have anything with guns on it?
Looks like there's three locations.
A plane with guns?
Oh, I wish I saw that jammer thing.
Do you have it?
It's I see a bar for lock-on jammer. I don't know what I'd do with it. Probably hit Y.
Gavin.
Yeah.
Is that you getting in a Luxor?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm leaving.
What happened?
Someone blew up Gavin.
As the passenger, you have access to the missile lock-on jammer. Use this to temporarily protect the vehicle from homie missile lock-on.
Sounds good. You should probably do that.
Where are you, Lil J?
Here, I can come get you.
Oh god, how low do you think I have to get? I see the smoke.
Oh, okay, I press right on the D-pad to... I don't know, Jack. I don't know how low.
Are you back over where you died, Gavin?
I'm in a Luxor. Do we land, or do you just...
No, there's no chance we're gonna land there. That's like the middle of the city.
So how do you...
I think it's gonna be somebody I just like, get low and drop it. Like, I hit a button.
You have three people in there.
I do.
See ya.
You wanna get in?
Sure. Can you bring it back down?
Yeah, I'll land it.
This is fucking cool.
This is pretty fucking cool. Alright, what do I do?
Oh,
right, maybe just flying over it'll do it.
Yeah. Press right.
Oh!
Got one, so I just had to push right on the D-pad.
Okay.
What happened?
Some bike crashed into it. You want to get in?
Nope.
All right.
You're on
There's
fire.
There's another one.
Is that you in the car?
Yeah.
Can you give me a lift to a different plane?
Sure.
Well, this is pretty easy.
Yeah, I think once we got away.
Sorry, hold on. All right, there we go.
There's someone behind
you got
us,
out.
Jeff.
Hop in. Yeah, see the dude with no bodies on top of our car.
I don't.
Oh shit. There's bad thing over here. Bad thing.
I've activated the missile lock-on jammer. All right, delivery's made. 3 of 3 sold.
Oh,
hey,
oh
shit!
Wow, dude, that was a hefty bit of rap.
Wow, I got a shitload of RP.
You did?
Yeah.
Ah, oh, I got nothing.
I got 11,000.
I got $6,000, and I got a bunch of RP, and we did it.
All right,
great job, guys.
So this is a really cool development.
I'm Franklin now.
Nice.
All right. Well, that was
Whoa.
That was round one of CEO work.
Gavin,
I can see us definitely doing that again. There's boat stuff.
Did
there's
you do
plane
that
stuff.
Gavin killed me.
Oh, was I on a gun of some sort?
I don't know.
Hey Jeff, let's try to stop this guy.
Okay, do you know where he is?
Yeah, he's on the map. I think he's the...
Bloody hell!
Is he the red chopper? Yeah, yeah.
A bloody Luxor crashed under the bridge.
It's the red chopper. Jeff, I'm gonna dive bomb him.
Okay.
Assuming this Luxor behind me doesn't kill
guys,
me.
Guys, we can stop somebody else from doing something.
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
Oh, you're gonna kill the cargo bomb?
Yeah.
If we still had that helicopter, Gavin, we would wreck them.
That'd have been awesome.
I'm gonna fly into him if he's still around.
I walked out into traffic.
Are you firing, Jeff?
No one's fall on my own.
You just got hit by a straight.
I just got hit
making
by
sure
a
my sights were straight.
How far away is he, Jeff? Can you look at the map?
He is all the way down south, pretty far, kind of where the warehouses are.
Oh my god, he is.
Bottom.
Oh, possessed stone! Possessed stone's here!
Right of the map.
No, possessed stone!
This plane is trying to kill us, Jeff. Can you shoot him? Okay, he's flying away.
Is he trying to kill us?
He was trying to dive bomb us.
All right, possessed stone. Let's do this.
You see him?
Nah, we're getting close. He's at the far end of the map.
I was talking about the Luxor behind us. The RNE-2.
Yeah, I see him.
Nothing
scarier than a rogue Luxor.
Hard to shoot a moving plane from another moving plane.
I'm in hot pursuit.
All right, we're getting close. Where's the chopper? Where's the chopper?
Should be on the ground, I think. It's right below us. Yeah. There it is.
What is happening?
All right, Jeff, I'll fly around and you fire at him.
All right. Why don't we just fucking ram into him?
Cram into him.
I can't see him right now.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Jack, we're getting... Oh, Jack! Abandoned plane!
Oh, God.
What happened to you guys?
Oh,
God!
We got obliterated.
All right.
That was awesome.
Oh, I got killed.
Kilt.
All right, anyway, that was CEO work part one of who knows.
Yeah, there's going to be a lot of these.
All right, let's stop.
Come here!
Pull it down! Run!
Save me! It's not worth it!
It's worth it!
No!
It was worth it! You son of a bitch! Jack got away!
I'm free!
I saved one!
Jack got away!
I'm free!
So after, does each person have to open the door?
Yeah, you have to open it.
Damn, dude.
Find him, Michael! You can do it! You still got time!
I can't.
There's already someone on that hook! This hook's occupied!
This is what will become of you.